Welcome to episode 338, Guo Guangchang, from son of construction worker to godfather of Chinese overseas investment. This is an outline of episode 338. There are three reasons why we study Guo Guangchang. First, at age 51, he's the richest Chinese investor, nicknamed Godfather of Chinese Overseas Investment. Second, his company, Fosun International, also boasts two other Chinese self-made billionaires. Third, since 2011, Wang and his company has invested more than $12 billion overseas. Let us meet Guo Guangchang. His most famous motto: of all the investment in the world, the most important investment is yourself. He was born in Dongyang City, China, in 1967. His father is a construction worker. An excellent student, he was admitted to the prestigious Fudan University, and in 1989 graduated with a degree in philosophy. In 1992, four Fudan University graduates borrowed $7,000 to start Guangxin Technology Development Company. Their goal was to apply scientific method to business. Combined, they had zero business experience. Three of the four founders would later become self-made billionaires. First, Guo Guangchang. Second, Liang Xinjun. Third, Wang Kunbin. Later, they renamed their company Fosun University. Fosun means Fudan University Star, remembering the famous alma mater. Now, the journey of 25 years. Guo led Fosun International from one industry to 100 industries. How did he do this? First, continuous learning. In 1989, he went back to Fudan University and earned his MBA. Second, Tai Chi.
A lifetime of learning, balancing the shifting economic winds. The Tai Chi enthusiast skillfully evolved Fosun over the years, diversifying from property and pharmaceutical to steel and mining, and later insurance, tourism, and healthcare. His bold vision grabbed the world's attention when he bought into well-known brands like Club Med, Cirque du Soleil, and Silver Cross, expanding the company's presence across the globe.
His company, Fosun International, went IPO in Hong Kong in 2007, giving him access to international capital.
Guangchang is one diversified billionaire. As the chairman and largest shareholder of Fosun Holdings, he's got pharmaceuticals, real estate, steelmaking, retail stores, iron ore and gold mining, financial services, and if all goes according to plan, add Club Med. Guo Guangchang is worth $3 billion. He's already the largest investor in Club Med Resorts, and now he wants to take it over with AXA Private Equity and Club Med Management to take the travel service company private.
In 2012, Guang joined the Chinese Communist Party in the 12th Congress. He was 47 years old.
Today, his 46% stake in Fosun International has made him a very rich man. It is the bulk of Guo's fortune. He is now also a very influential man. He became a member of the top advisory body to China's central government this year. His goal is to connect China and the rest of the world. It's a busy task.
Now, the famous mysterious disappearance of Guo Guangchang in 2015.
Beijing, AP. The chairman of the Chinese conglomerate that owns Club Med and whose company said he was assisting an official investigation after he disappeared for a day last week appeared Monday at a corporate meeting, two newspapers reported. The government has released no details about Fosun chairman Guo Guangchang, and Fosun has yet to say whether he was under investigation or was being questioned about other people. A three-year-old anti-corruption crackdown led by President Xi Jinping that has snared dozens of executives at state companies. A series of securities executives have disappeared or been detained since regulators launched an investigation after Chinese. On Monday, Guo spoke at Fosun's previously scheduled annual meeting, according to the newspapers China Business News and the paper. Both quoted identical comments from him saying Fosun needs to expand globally but gave no indication whether he mentioned the investigation.
Nicknamed the Warren Buffett of China, what exactly did he learn from Warren Buffett? Insurance, insurance, and insurance.
You've been called China's Warren Buffett, and you said before he's one of your role models. Any valuable lessons you've learned from the Oracle of Omaha?
I feel that we are Buffett's students. Most importantly, we learned two things from him. Firstly, to persevere in making strategic investments. Secondly, to have the dual focus of investment and insurance, which we take a leaf from. That is why we have the biggest insurance company in Portugal, and we will keep developing this sector. We will also focus on unlocking health insurance and medical insurance together with pharmaceutical and medical management to create a comprehensive solution for our customers. We do, after all, belong to a different generation as Buffett. I did not understand one of his concepts previously. He said he doesn't really like high-tech industries. But now I understand. In his time, to make light bulb accessible to everyone, it would take a very long process, as the global economy was not as connected then, and there wasn't the financial and resource capacity to scale production. As Fosun now strives to be a leading tech company, our thinking is different because the world is in a different place now. Fosun is now a global company. We have investments in 16 countries, but our foundation remains in China, and we hope that after integrating domestic growth with global resources, customers will be able to enjoy better products and services. This is Fosun's approach.
What have I learned today? Two things. First, how Guo grew his company from a $7,000 loan to global investment group in just 25 years. Second, how he became godfather of Chinese overseas investment and also the Warren Buffett of China. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and leave your questions and comments below. My next video will be Guo Guangchang, 10 Lessons. Wishing everyone peace and prosperity.